Thank you. what's your expectation for the game tonight?
We will play the normal because every game we tried our best. Our player want to fight till the end. So I hope today they still can play like this.
What your expectation for the game tonight?
오늘 경기는 매우 치열한 접전이 예상이 됩니다. 그러나 승리를 위해서 우리는 최선을 다할 것입니다.
It's going to be very fierce competition to go to finals versus Mackay and Brunei. We're going to do all our best and what to do to whatever we do to win the victory tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the teams of Macau and Brunei Darussalam. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the national anthem of Macau. The national anthem of Brunei Darussalam. Thank you.
가장. Thank you. 레디
Thank you.
Thank you. masih banyak untuk lanjut.
Gracias.
Thank you. Please, 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 please Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. both know, Randall, before the kick, you come former, then we take, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck, good luck. Okay, one, here, this side.
Yeah!
Okay, Coach. Comment, Coach, about this game tonight.
경기 어땠는지.
우선 우리 선수들이 열심히 뛰어주고 최선을 다한 거에 대해서 정말 기쁘게 생각하고 결과는 저희가 졌지만은 앞으로의 많은 미래의 발전과 희망이 있음을 오늘 발견했습니다.
It's very important. Player fought really well. There's a lot of chances, even though despite there was a red card and goalkeeper sent off. And when the head coach is really surprised and really proud of players that played this well tonight, despite the defeats and penalties.
Okay, going to the final. So how was your feeling right now?
Oh, we are so proud. We are very proud of this team. It's one of the best moments for Macau football. We needed this very much because this team of young players has been trying very hard in the last years. And this game was very hard for us. And I think we deserved it because we fought a lot for it.
Okay, that's all. Thank you. Good luck for the final.
Thank you.
Coming, Coach, about this game tonight.
Thanks, God. Thanks, the team. Player did 100% very hard, extra time, and until penalty kick. Nothing to say. Both teams, they fight to the end. This is the sportsmanship. This is very good to show and also very good courage for Macau football. Especially we can enter the final. Thanks, the player again. Okay.
Going to the final, we'll meet Nepal.
Yes.
It's something difficult for you.
Yes, Nepal also a strong team. They are very balanced and they have a good striker, good midfielder. The team use ball possession. Okay, we have 2 days rest. Okay, we'll think about it. But I think we stepped to the final already. Both of the team want to be the champion. So let's fight. Okay? Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, comment you about this game tonight.
I thought we gave a good effort. We played 10 men for most of the game. I thought to keep the score the same was good. It's always a bad way to lose in penalties, but you know, it's a learning curve for all of us. And I think we can all take away something good from this game.
Okay, what the positive thing you can bring for the upcoming match?
Say that again.
The positive thing you can bring for the upcoming match.
You know, just play the same way we did. I personally don't think that was a red card. I don't know. We can look back at it, but I personally don't think it's a red card. And I think if we had 11 men on the pitch, it would be a different game.
Okay, that's all. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.